I think the role of the teacher is to guide and support students in their learning. I think that traditionally we've seen that the role of the teacher is to kind of stand at the front and to teach and to impart learning. I think that what needs to happen now as we move forward over the next few years is that teachers become facilitators of learning and they start to help to guide and support the students that they're working with.